the last time that the U.S. Navy operated at this pace for a couple months?
I think you'd have to go back to World War II, where you have ships who are engaged in combat. When I say engaged in combat, where they're getting shot at, we're getting shot at, and we're shooting back.